12-year-old Nora dangles uncertainly in that difficult netherworld between childhood and adulthood. His growing libido has gotten him banned from the women's baths where his mother took him when he was younger. But he's not yet old enough to participate in grown-up discussions with the men of his Tunisian village. Nora's only real friend is a troublemaker named Salah, the village political outcast.